handicap.
Ah, don't tell me you show this video. Ah,
say it's not the just the fresh.
Oh, dude,
this Nigeria come to the show for the body.
Yeah,
sure. Like this, yeah. Nah, I wish we cook at home.
See, don't tell me you come here. Feeding now, you pay food like this.
Ah, they pass this food. Go bring food. Go bring food.
You didn't say I look the same now. Hey, whatever.
Free food,
I get something special for you.
Hey,
Malaka.
Hey,
hold on, hold on.
Hey.
Hello.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Afternoon, sir.
Yeah.
The whole Nigeria are so surprised for you to be able to afford so much of amount of tomatoes in your stew. Can you tell us what is your occupation that you are able to afford that kind of amount of tomatoes?
Yes, it is taken in the record that aside from Kanayo or Kanao, you are the second person that use huge amount of tomato in your stew. So they want to know, are you a ritualist or a young boy?
My country, we don't talk tire or they don't see. They can't even ask, say, Abi, you don't join Tatap community.
Mugbe Walandikap.
Let the poor breathe.
I want to be here, please.